Hello friends, welcome back to my trading channel. Today we are going to discuss about how to trade with the support and resistance level. All these levels I posted on my Telegram channel today morning just before market open. So today we are discuss about how these levels work on the market. The first one we got it at DLF. The DLF is range is 159 and 156.80. Opening 5 minutes we don't do any trade. This market is highly volatile. After 5 minutes just watch it. See, after 5 minutes DLF will break the resistance level and is close above the resistance. See, then it's a chance for buy. We can take the next candle open, that's 159.35. See, after that it goes around to 166.85. So we don't know if this stock is going to be top gainer or top loser. So my recommendation is once it has to 1 or 2 points gain, we just exit it. Okay. Or if you are trail the stop loss, you may chance to get huge profit. Some people are trail the stop loss. So if you are ready to take risk, then you just trail the stop loss. Okay. The next stock is Kaja Riser. Kaja Riser is 507.70 and 500.30. This is the two levels. And the opening candle is touch the level and close below the 500 level. Then just wait it. You can go for sell the next candle because the next candle is a red because it's touched the resistance and rejected. The next candle is red, and if you sell 503.75, so you can recover here 500.30 because this is a support level. Okay, again you can see if you take a buy here. Why we take buy here means it didn't close below the support level and go close above the line, and the second candle it's a green. That means it's a chance to go up. See, if you buy here 502.30, it goes to the next resistance level 507.60. so we got 2 or 3 trade here in the same position. As per my recommendation, if the first trade or second trade is profit, don't do more trades. Okay, and next one we are going to discuss about Berger Paints. So Berger Paints 293 and 289.50. This is the two levels we got the morning. The first candle is break the support and close below the level. That means it's a sell. The next candle itself we can go for sell, that 288.60, and this candle is take a low at 287. If you didn't book the profit at that level, we think that this will be comes down, then we can exit here and go for buy. That means 289.60. But the next candle again it comes down. That means again go for sell. Okay, and it will be comes to 288.60. It will comes to 287. Okay, again here you can see it's a breaking here, and if the candle is close above the level 289.75, it goes to 292.80 level. These are the levels we got today, and some people are still have the doubt about how to trade with these levels. If you didn't watch the previous video, do watch that video also, get some more idea about how to trade with the levels. Opening 5 minutes don't do any trade. After that just wait for the market touch these lines, and just watch it. If the candle is close above or below these lines, if the candle is close above the lines, then we can go for buy, and if the candle is close below the lines, then go for sell. Okay, maximum 2 to 3 trades. If the first trade is profit, then exit it. Don't do any trade on that particular stock. If the first trade is loss, you can try with the second or third trade. It will definitely recover your loss. Most of the time 80% it's a chance to recover your loss. Anyway, hope you get some idea about these levels. Thank you for watching. If you have any doubt, do send a mail to nicolasmiller2017@gmail.com, also visit my website nicolasmiller.com. I will be back with another video. Till then, have a nice day. Bye bye.